Hello YouTube, Freddy Cardona here. Welcome back to another Fred Drives video. As you see from the title, we're going from Garfield to Fairlawn, New Jersey. We're running some errands. So we just came from that location right there, the Superwash Laundry, and we're headed to ShopRite in Fairlawn on Maple Avenue. And I want to bring you guys with me, so let me get the camera situated so that you only see road. No holders, no phone holders, and no hood of the car. All right, get a little bit of the hood of the car. That's okay. And we're on our way. Buckle up, everybody. Make sure you're all buckled up. You're all comfortable there in the seats. And let's go to Fairlawn. This particular location, there's also a Walgreens, as you can see. Turn right. I have the navigator going. We're gonna get some maximum blurage. Make sure to wear your Fredscriber sunglasses, made specially for my subscribers. So this is telling me to take Route 21 from here. This is going to be an unedited drive. No bells and whistles. Not too much commentary. Thank you. outside. Homemade candy right there. I did several videos there. If you get a chance, check it out on YouTube. Do a search, Pride in Patterson, Krause's Candy. Maximum glareage. Make sure to put on your Fredscriber sunglasses. Your ATF shades, all things Fred. Thank you. Going into Fair Lawn on Maple Avenue. Restaurant, bar, and event space there on the right. Gas is $3.19 regular cash, $3.27 regular credit, and $3.95 diesel cash. And we have arrived at ShopRite. So we have clean clothes, and now we're gonna hit groceries. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching this quick Fred Drives video from Garfield to Fair Lawn. Thank you for joining me. We'll see you on the next video.